क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल टू साइड्स ऑफ विच आर 18 सेंटीमीटर एंड 10 सेंटीमीटर एंड द पेरीमीटर इज 42 सेंटीमीटर. सो लेट अस से द ट्राइंगल इज एबीसी. सो हूज वन साइड इज 18 सेंटीमीटर, लेट एबी इज इक्वल टू 18 सेंटीमीटर एंड बीसी इज इक्वल टू 10 सेंटीमीटर. थर्ड साइड इज से एक्स सेंटीमीटर. Let ABC is the triangle in which AB is equal to 18 centimeter, BC is equal to 10 centimeter, and CA is equal to X centimeter. Now perimeter of the triangle is sum of the all sides. So perimeter of triangle ABC is equal to 42 centimeter. This means 18 centimeter plus 10 centimeter plus X centimeter is equal to 42 centimeter. Let's add these. So this is equal to 28 centimeter plus X centimeter is equal to 42. Let's take it to right hand side. So plus X centimeter is equal to 42 centimeter minus 28 centimeter. Is equal to, so now let's solve it for X. So 42 minus 28, 12, 3, 4, 1, 14. So plus X is equal to, no sign plus sign, so plus 14 centimeter. So X is equal to 14 centimeter. So now according to Heron's formula, so semi-perimeter of triangle is, semi-perimeter of triangle ABC is equal to S is equal to 18 plus 10 plus 14 divided by 2. So 8 plus 4, 12, carry over 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 21 centimeter. Now area is equal to under root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. So this is equal to under root for 21, 21 minus 18, 21 minus 10, 21 minus 14. So 21 multiplied by 21 minus 18 is equal to 3. 21 minus 10 is equal to 11. 21 minus 14 is equal to 7. Now, let us solve it further. We have to make the pairs of the number. So, this can be 7, 3 is 21. And this is also 21. So 21 multiplied by 11 multiplied by 21. So this becomes 21 square into 11. So 21 can come out of the square root. So 11 will be here. So this is equal to 21 under root 11 centimeter square. So this is the area of triangle ABC. Now our question number 5 is, sides of a triangle are in the ratio 12 is to 17 is to 25 and its perimeter is 540 centimeter. So let the triangle is ABC and we know that the ratio value is not the actual value, and the actual value can be obtained by multiplying ratio value with the common unknown number. So let the common unknown number is, let the common unknown number is equal to X. So the sides of triangle is equal to 12 multiplied by X is equal to 12X, and the other side is equal to 17 multiplied by X is equal to 17X, and the third side is 25 multiplied by x is equal to 25x. Now parameter is equal to sum of the all the sides. So let this is equal to AB, BC and CA. So perimeter of triangle ABC is equal to 540 centimeter, which is equal to AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 540 centimeter. So that is 12x plus 17x plus 25x is equal to 540 centimeter. So in all these terms, x is common. So numerical coefficient, no sign is plus sign. So all are plus. So plus 12, plus 17, plus 25. 7, 2, 9, 9 plus 4, 9 plus 5, 40. 1, 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 54. So plus 54, x is equal to 540 centimeter. Let's take it to right hand side, remove the plus sign. So x is equal to 540 divided by 54 is equal to 10 centimeter. So x is equal to 10 centimeter. So our sides are, so AB is equal to 12 multiplied by 10 is equal to 120 centimeter. BC is equal to 17 multiplied by 10, 170 centimeter. CA is equal to 25 multiplied by 10 is equal to 250 centimeter. Now to find the area, so semi perimeter of triangle is equal to S is equal to 120 plus 170 plus 250 divided by 2. So 0 plus 0 plus 0, 5 plus 7, 12, 12 plus 2, 14, carry over 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 4, 5. So 2 2's are 4, carry over 1, 14, 2 7's are 14. So 270 is the value of semi-perimeter of the triangle. So area is equal to under root 270 minus 120, 270 minus 170, 270 minus 250. So which is equal to under root 270 multiplied by 270 minus 120. 7 minus 2, 5. 150. Multiply by 270 minus 170 is equal to 100. Multiply by 270 minus 250 is equal to 20. Now let's solve it further. We have to make pairs. So how to make the pairs? 27 can be 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. 15 can be 3 multiplied by 3. 3 multiplied by 5. And let's see how many zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros. So we can make pair of 2 zeros. That will make 4 zeros. Okay. Okay, so let's do it. 27 means 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 10. 20, because 270. 270 is 27 multiplied by 10. So 10. 150 is equal to 15 multiplied by 15 multiplied by 10. So 15 is equal to 3 multiplied by 5. 100 is equal to 10 multiplied by 10. 20 is equal to 2 multiplied by 10. Now let's make the pair. One pair, two pair. Okay. So is equal to 3 square multiplied by 3 square. Now, this is done, this is done, this 10, this 10, 10 square. This pair, this 10, this 10, 10 square. Now we are left with the 5, 2. So we can make it 5, 2 is a 10, this can make a pair. Okay? So this 5, 5, 2 is a 10, and this 10, 10 square. So we got, so this pair we take it out 1, 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 10 multiply by 10 multiply by 10. So this makes 3 threes are 9 and 3 zeros are there. Centimeter square. So now 9000 centimeter square is the area of triangle, this triangle ABC. So for to get these square, convert them into smallest values and then make the pairs. So this is the way you can make the square root of that much big multiplication of the number.